My name is Dalali, and I am a writer.
My name is Amelia, and I'm a writer.
Give my lips to the swan.
It's all about encouraging you and developing you as an individual writer.
The slides are cued to Pearl Jam and Snoop Dogg.
It's just given me a taste of lots of different types of writing that I've never even thought about before.
We offer that opportunity to move you to the next level as a writer.
First of all, our teachers are fantastic. I mean, I don't think there's anybody better out there. It's great because they come from so many diverse backgrounds.
So you hear this beautiful poem, what do you do?
What would really bring this poem to life?
When you come here, the teachers really push you, and you get a lot of editing and critiquing that I had never had before coming here.
They also get a chance to work in all the different genres, so they can take fiction, poetry, playwriting, screenwriting, nonfiction. They workshop a lot, and workshop is an experience where they put their work out there for others to look at.
I would agree with you guys.
Workshop is really the heart of the program. That's where they get feedback and individual mentorship from their teacher on either fiction or poetry.
Well, there's plenty of opportunities to present your writing.
Students are able to make their voices heard, not just from the page, but also the spoken word.
I'm so in love with watching.
It's intimidating at first, but it's also really exhilarating. And I think the great thing about being here is that you know that you always have a community that will support you.
One of the outlets for our writers is the Red Wheelbarrow. It is a quarterly student-run, student-edited publication. In addition to the Red Wheelbarrow, students also have the opportunity to be a part of the Literary Publications course. It is focused on producing the Interlochen Review. Again, a student-edited, student-produced literary journal.
The guest writers are amazing. That's really one of my favorite parts of the department.
Debbie and I are in this viewing.
The range of people that come here, just it's huge. This year there have been some really good ones. There was Pam Houston, Barry Lopez, Brady Udall, Dorian Lau. Just a mix of really different people. We have readings and question and answer sessions with them. And I think the question and answer sessions are very beneficial because then you just get to talk one-on-one with them.
One year has changed my writing more than I thought it could.
The change between my first poems and the poems that I was putting out at the end, it was like a different person was writing them.
The final goal is to have a big portfolio at the end of multiple pieces of works that you've revised.
Going into colleges and universities, it's an amazing thing to be able to have these honed writing skills.
They're going to be taken seriously as writers at a young age.
My name is Francesca, and I'm a writer.